Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Again I am going to share with you the remedy by which you can easily get rid of the fat. So friends, you need only two ingredients for this. First of all, the apple cider vinegar and the lemon and 1 glass of water. As you know that friend, raw unfiltered apple cider vinegar is another popular home remedy to reduce excess weight. Though the actual weight loss benefits of it are still unknown, preliminary research has shown that it can help protect against obesity. It helps break down fat and hence prevents the accumulation of body fat. So now friends, mix the 2 teaspoons of raw unfiltered apple cider vinegar in a glass of water. Mix it well, drink it daily in the morning. Friends, you can also squeeze lemon juice into this glass of water. Now again mix it well. Friends, here is a caution that you can have up to 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar in a day. Do not exceed this amount as it may reduce your blood potassium levels over time and lower your bone mineral density. So friends, if you find this video helpful, then don't forget to give me thumbs up and please leave your valuable comments and queries below in the comment section. I will reply you there as soon as possible, and please do subscribe my YouTube channel for latest updates and videos. We'll meet in next video. Bye and take care.